After retirement, I did not practice at all. I played just one match last year at Lord's, and that's about it. Otherwise, I've not practiced either. Started training a little bit now, and I'm going to build it up. The first match that we play in November on the 7th in New York, 11th in Houston, and 14th in LA. So these three matches, I'll definitely have to prepare myself, and I'm going to start batting in the net soon. It's going to be a fascinating journey because something that it'll be a new experience for all of us in a different role. You know, we are going there as ambassadors. Earlier, you know, all we had to do was just be focused on our game, play and move on to another destination, play and then move on, you know, so on and so forth. But here, we are doing a lot of things around cricket. We are going to do, you know, community clinics where we engage school children and then teach them how to play cricket, you know, and also make them experience that, you know, to hit a cricket ball is also equal fun as hitting a baseball. So those kind of things, and also when it comes to matches, players will have interactions with the spectators, because you know it's we will play serious cricket, but at the same time we have the license to do all those things as well.